She love me so much, it seems like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live at the high. Hey. 4L13, stepping on shit to this pride.
Tuesday is 5:36 in the morning. Welcome to a realistic day in the life of a single mother. How are y'all? Good morning. I'm gonna do my hair. I brush my teeth. I moisturize my face. I wash my face, all that good stuff. But I'm gonna do my hair, so I'm gonna just montage again. And yeah, now it's time to go get the most famous Tootie. I'm surprised I don't hear her crying yet. But right now I'm finna grab my, and then my computer, cause I take my computer to work, and my famous water bottle. A cup of fruit in the morning, or like the little Nutri-Gain bars. Okay. Now we're finna go get her. Alright. Oh shit. Alright, while she's sitting on the couch getting her life together and eating her fruit and watching TV, I'm making me breakfast for work. So that's what we're finna do right now. Montage and All right, y'all, I'm gonna come back to y'all when I'm done making my breakfast, and then I'm gonna show y'all me packing up my lunchbox and stuff like that. Okay, y'all, so my breakfast is basically done. I got 2 eggs, 3 sausages, and then some potatoes in the air fryer. And then I got me some snacks for work, because I usually come home during my lunch, but I don't take my lunch till around 12. And y'all see, it's, well, right now it's 6:11, but when I first woke up, it was like 5:28 or some shit. But yeah, so I need me some snacks to last me to then. And I really don't be eating all of them anyway. But, well, my potatoes are cooking. I'm finna go ahead and get them already. So let's go. Okay, I'm not taking them away. Mommy gotta change the diaper. Can mommy get you dressed? Come on, Tootie. Stop. Come here. Oh, give me that baby. Oh, give me her. Give me that baby. Give me kisses. Oh, give me kisses. Is that pretty, Tootie? So cute. Sit down. Stop. Why'd she do that? Like, she's so extra. No, we finna do your hair. Sit down. Cut it out. Cut it out. Why y'all ain't tell me to put some earrings in? Come here, baby. All right, y'all, so her hair is gonna be like in the front today, because later on she's getting her hair braided. So I don't really wanna put no ponytails in it. She just got her braids. Calm down, baby. She just got her braids taken out last night and got her hair washed. So that's why her little fro is just all over the place. Hey, Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 6:19 a.m.
So she's finna finish eating her fruit. I'm finna put my potatoes in my bowl, and then I'm gonna put her shoes on, put my stuff together, and then we finna head out to go to school and to work. Right? High five. Oh, I didn't know that my camera like had the wave thing to be off. Say hi. Say hi. All right, let's go. Come on, let's put your jacket on. God, thank you for waking us up this morning. Yeah, in Jesus' name, amen. Say amen. That time change, y'all, we gotta switch it back. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna drop her off at school and I'll come back to y'all later. Okay, guys, I am now at work. Why do my face look crazy? I'm at work now. It's weird because I'm here early. Like a little bit early, not too crazy. What the fuck? I don't know. But I'm at work now. I'm finna go in here. I'm not taking my camera in there. No. I'm not taking my camera in there, but yeah, I'm finna go into work and I'll probably see y'all around lunchtime just to peek in. Today, I do have to go grocery shopping and I do have to braid Tootie hair tonight. So yeah, y'all are definitely getting a realistic day in the life of a single mother. But yeah, so I'll pop in back with y'all while it's lunchtime. All right, y'all. Hey, y'all. I'm at the house now. It is 9:56. I took my lunch early because I'm tired. I need to take a nap. My period is coming and it's like super, super gloomy outside. And yeah, I'm tired. I just need a nap. So I have to go back to work around 11:30. So yeah, I'm finna go take a nap and I'll come back to y'all whenever I get back to work or whenever I go get Amara later from school. So yeah. All right, y'all. So I'm out of work now. I got out of work early. It is currently 2:38. I get off at 3, but you know that's better than nothing. It's hot as shit. Like, oh my god. I know when summer come, please let us wear PT gear because I literally can It's also like my allergies are starting to kick in. So if y'all hear me sounding sick, then blame Tootie because last video she's the one who had the fever and now I'm over here damn near having fucking feverish symptoms. All right, y'all, guess who we got? Tootie Boo, say hi. So she's in a super good mood and seeing her just made me in a better mood because I miss my pumpkin booty. But yeah, we finna go grocery shopping right now. We finna go to the commissary because baby, commissary, you get taxes. No taxes. No taxes. Okay, y'all, we are here at the store, but I'm not finna bring it in. Tootie's in the seat. So I'm finna just go grocery shopping and I'll come back to y'all whenever I'm done grocery shopping. Okay. Y'all, please tell me why. I'm in the store, boom. I don't know what time I went to the store, but right now, it is 3:46. So that means I picked up Tootie around 2:45. So I've been in the store for damn near an hour. Why was my car on this whole time? It's Tootie's fault. Cause she was crying. And I felt so pressured and rushed to get her. But let me buckle her up real fast. The back. Has been on this whole time, but good thing my car runs great on gas, so it wasn't that big of a loss. My eggs and stuff is down here, so I'm gonna just come back to y'all when I'm at the house and I'm gonna set y'all up while I'm bringing the groceries and stuff in and getting Amara settled. BRB. Gonna bring the groceries in. If y'all see sweat stains, that's because I'm running a fucking fever and I can't control my heat regulation. But let me put some alcohol on. And let me get, All right, y'all. So this is all the groceries. Spent about, I spent about $2,000 on groceries. But yeah, so damn. But yeah, so this is the groceries. Yeah, I'm finna start putting them up, and yeah, y'all can watch me do that too. And then after I put the, after I put the groceries up, then I'ma wash the dishes. I had made dinner last night, which was enough for leftovers tonight, so I really don't have to make any, make dinner. But usually, straight after work when I get home from picking up Tootie, I'll start on dinner immediately so I can already have it out the way and not feel like I'm keeping Tootie up all night for dinner. I'll make it as soon as I get home at 3:00 something. But yeah, I'm gonna start putting these groceries away. Tune in.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder.
Yeah, I used to drink insurance every day when I was pregnant, even before, and I just kind of fell off on them. But I'm finna start drinking them again because I got a trip to Mexico. I'm speaking it into existence coming up soon. And baby, I need that. I need bag it up. And so yeah. Alright, y'all. So now I'm done with give me a second. Now I'm done putting up the dishes. Putting up the groceries. I'm just gonna wash these few dishes that's in the sink. And then chill for a little bit because it's only 4:12 and Tootie doesn't eat till around 5:30. So whenever I get done washing dishes, it should probably be around that time. But I'm finna listen to music, so I'll come back to y'all whenever I'm done washing the dishes. Then I'm probably sitting down on the couch. Let's go. Alright, but anyways, y'all. So now I'm done doing the dishes. I done put the dishes up already. Just got her top. Oh, blah, 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 blah. I'm finna put this stuff up in my room. Finna put one of these candles in my room. And then probably one right here. Look at the little midget. Right now it's 4:24. Whoa. All right, so around this time, like I said, I'll probably be making dinner and stuff, but since that's already made, I'm just gonna chill and sit with Tootie. Make sure everything in my room is set straight to go for me relaxing tonight and her too. So right now I'm finna go get her bed clothes out for tonight for when she takes her bath. I already pick out her school clothes for the week Sunday night, so maybe one day I'll do a Sunday reset video. But yeah, I'll pick out her clothes for the week and just have them sitting in her closet. I can show y'all since we're talking. Come on, baby, let's go to your room. Why she gonna go to my room? See, Tootie, no, baby, look, show them your room. But yeah, y'all, just her messing with her puzzles, but yeah, so I be having all her school clothes right here, and yeah, and all her diapers are in here, so I'll take a diaper out, I'll set that on her bed, and then her bed clothes are in this drawer over here. I'll just pick out a set real fast. Let me see, we'll do the Mickey Mouse set, the Minnie Mouse, and then a pair of socks. And her lotion and stuff is behind her TV because she likes to mess with it. But she puts that on, y'all see later on tonight. But since her bed clothes is already out, she's already done. So we'll come to my room real fast while she's distracted. Y'all, I came and took my nap earlier, baby. I was tired. But right now, it is currently 4:27. I finna just change to the diaper because she did boo-boo. And we're just finna chill for a little bit until 5 something. If I have anything else that I just need to come back and tell y'all, then I will. But yeah, we just finna chill. I'm finna change the diaper and I'll come back to y'all around 5:30. And yeah. Hey y'all, me and Tootie wanted to show y'all our trick that we came up with each other. You ready, baby? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. She's such a great cheerleader already. She already be pointing her toes if y'all ain't peep. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Stand up, stand up, stand up.
Go.
Okay, y'all, so it is 5:12 right now. I'm gonna go ahead and warm up to the food because she keeps on saying eat. So, let me grab it. Here's her little plate in her, whatchamacallit. Gonna put it in the microwave. Say hi. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go ahead and take out this other one. I'm getting a little hungry too, but I don't usually eat till I lay her down and stuff because I like rubbing. I don't like having to stop. Alright y'all, I'm gonna set her up. And that's how you do it. That's how you, yeah. While she's eating, I'm finna go take me a shower. I usually FaceTime her while she's eating. I have my computer right there, right by her, if y'all can't see it, if y'all didn't see it earlier. But I'm finna FaceTime my computer while she's eating because she's locked in, she's chopping down. And I'm gonna take me like a quick shower. During the week, I always take like a BMT shower. If you know, you know. But yeah, so I'm gonna do that. Or actually, like sometimes I'll take like a BMT shower if it's like times like this. Or like I'll literally just wait till the end of the night to take a shower. But I'm hungry, so I gotta hurry up and take a shower or something. While she's eating. But yeah, that baby cornbread fed, okay? Cornbread fed. But yeah, y'all, I'll come back to y'all in a minute. I'm finna just have it on her for a little bit while she's eating, and then I'll come turn it off in a second. The whole time I did not go in the shower. I was sitting on the couch eating a snack before I passed out. But now I'm gonna turn off the camera. She's doing so good. But yeah, I'm gonna turn off the camera right now. I'm gonna go take a shower and I'll come back whenever she's done eating. When she's done eating, she takes a bath. So I'll come back whenever it's her bath time. And scene. Cornbread. Look at that plate. Yeah, she only left a half a piece of cornbread, but yesterday she ate the whole thing. But yeah, y'all, I'm fresh out the shower.
And now it's time for her to get in the tub. So I'm finna go ahead and go take her back there. And I'll come back to y'all whenever I'm putting like her clothes on and stuff. Yeah, so BRB ski.
And that's the fully dressed fit. Be careful. You be always trying to bust your head open. Like, who does that? You trying to be so big and bad. But, okay, y'all. My freaking battery is on one bar. It's basically 6 o'clock. So we're finna do her hair now. And I wanted to record that. So I'm gonna let my battery charge up a little bit and then I'm gonna come back and then I'm gonna do her hair because I wanted to record doing her hair. So yeah, we finna just go back in the living room. We finna chill, or she's just finna sit right here and play with her puzzles and stuff in her room. And yeah, I'm gonna come back to y'all when I, yeah, type shit. Okay, y'all. It is now 6:18. Are you okay? It's 6:18 and I'm finna start doing her hair. This is gonna be a fast montage. Like, the video might, the camera might cut off after this, but I don't know. And go. Taking that off, taking that off. I got the plug, I made the call for me. Talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't make me wait, no, don't you. Just say you will. And look at that pretty baby. Go. Tomorrow she'll get like the little, whatchamacallit. We finna go to bed. Come on, you ready to go night night? Let's go get Baba. All right, y'all, so now we're finna get her bottle. I can't wait till I lay Tootie down because it's gonna be Michael. And then time to go to bed. Let's go, Nana. Come on. Let's go. Slow down. In a bit. No. Let me down and sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take in Jesus' name. Amen. Good job. Let me kiss. Good night. Hold on, y'all. 1 second. All right, and Tootie's down to bed. Putting on a movie for her. That's her movie to go to sleep to. Good night, baby. Mwah. See you in the morning.
And this is how basically in my night, I'm so mad that my camera died. But I knew it was finna die. That's what made me mad. Like, this one thing about that camera, baby, when it died, like, just cut the whole show off. Now, I be shutting down up here. Whatever is out of place. And then I finally eat, and then I go in my room, and I chill, and I watch TV. If y'all haven't heard, like, I keep sniffling, and I'm starting to get, like, agitated. But I'm finna just shut down everything up here, and then I'm finna just take my plate to the back and eat, and then I'll just come back to y'all to give y'all, like, a real outro. And, yeah, so, uno momento. Anyways, y'all, I feel like I was just trying to rush y'all off, and my freaking sinuses, like, my allergies, like, this is pissing me off. Like, when y'all get sick, do that happen to y'all? Like, everything just start agitating you? Like, but yeah, so 2 days laid down. Oh, shit. It's 7:19. Her bedtime is 7 o'clock, 7:30. Try to make sure she's in the bed around those times. Usually, I'll read her a book before I lay her down, but since it was already past 7, I could tell she was sleepy. Even when I was doing her hair, she was like, yeah, it's time for me to go to bed. Yeah, so right now, I'm warming me up something to eat. Usually I'll eat in the living room, but I'm just so tired. Like, literally, I'm gonna take my plate in the room, eat, take that NyQuil, and literally go to bed, because I cannot deal. Like, I literally can't. But I'm gonna do this, and then I'll come back to y'all. Hold on. Okay, y'all, so I'm in my room now. I'm finna eat, but I just wanted to come and end the video off. Thank y'all so much for watching. Thank y'all so much for subscribing. Thank y'all for, you know, for everything. Yeah, this was my realistic day in the life as a single mother. I don't know. I don't know what to say. Shout out to all the moms that's out there doing it. Even to the dads. Shout out to the dads, like the single dads that do it. Shout out to the single moms that do it. I hear you. I'm here for you. You feel me? I'm just so drained, y'all. I'm so sorry. I just feel so drained. I'm so tired. I feel weak. But yeah, it is currently, I'm over here looking for my phone and I'm recording on my phone. That'll do it. I think it's like 7:20 something. But yeah, I love y'all. Peace, love, and happiness. Make sure y'all keep subscribing. And yeah, I think right now we're at 373. Let's get to 400. Okay. But yeah, thank y'all. Bye. Love y'all. TTYL. Antsy.
I think 56 nights crazy. I think 56 nights crazy. I think me and Young Skull crazy. I think me and Young Skull crazy. I did 56.